Welcome to another episode of Still Working. We're at Ballinboola Farm, which is in Dartmouth at the foothill of the Australian Alps in Victoria, Australia. Got a great location. What do you think, Freddie?
Oh, I love it. I mean, look at these beautiful cows.
So we've got a few experiments at the moment. We've got a few things set up.
I was just going to ask you, what are we going to do with this dam?
So what we've got is a group of sensors over there connected to one of our masters, which is quite a sophisticated piece of equipment. And normally these are in an industrial environment where they're in dairies and that type of thing, but this is nowhere near what they are normally found in, ever. So the idea is we're going to put them through something quite extreme. We'll throw it into the dam, drag it through the dam, come out the other side, get mud all over them, maybe give it a rinse off so we can still see the indicators working.
That would be great if we can record the data as well.
That would be really good because there's a lot of information over there with temperature and so forth, so I reckon we rock over and have a look.
Oh, great.
We're over the other side of the dam, Freddie. I've got a bunch of sensors here hooked up to a master. We've got a lot of typical sensors you'd have in factory environments with factory automation, which would be production, manufacturing, production of dairy type products.
And typically these vibration sensors, because we can pick up any movable equipment of your motors and pumps, etc., and then predict a failure way in advance.
Yeah, which is saving money, which is stopping breakdowns and you don't lose production. There's also other sensors here. We've got pressure, temperature, even conductivity type of things.
But it's a pretty harsh environment today.
Yes, it is. That's what I was saying before. We drive up, we've got ourselves a dam here. Yeah. As we know, these go in industry where it's quite robust and quite dirty and oily and can be washed down. But today we're going to throw into the dam.
That'd be great.
Drag it straight through the mud again and we'll see what happens as we get to the other side.
And I would like to see the data. Wonder if Glenn is around. I'm going to get some mud on this first. Oh, that's nice. All right.
Marty, they look good though. What have you got there?
Yeah, I've got some really good data, hey? Wow. Local displays?
Yeah, they're all fine. Got all the data operating.
Even the master's still blinking. The
master's blinking. You see the connectivity of every single sensor. Look at that.
Beautiful.
After being through a dam in the
mud. You got all the data.
Yeah, all the data captured too. Gee, that was fun, Freddie.
Oh, it was great.
I'm glad to see them still working.